Hello everyone. Today we will be telling you about market outlook and trading ideas for the week ahead.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon to GEPL Capital's YouTube channel and never miss out on any stock market update and build your knowledge on investment.
Hello everyone. In this week, Nifty has closed at 17,196 level with a weekly gain of 170 points, or in percentage term, it's up by around 1%. The Nifty has maintained its low top lower bottom formation in this week. However, it has formed spinning top kind of candle pattern, which indicates very volatile nature of the market. On the daily chart, the Nifty has sustained above its 100-day simple moving average, which shows some kind of relief to the market for the short to medium term. In this week, Nifty took a strong support at 16,722 mark, which is August 2021 gap support. The daily momentum indicator RSI has sustained above 40 mark, which shows some initial positive momentum for the short to medium term. Now, the immediate support level for the Nifty would be 16,722 and below that 16,375, which is a key support level for the Nifty. On the upper side, a resistance placed at 17,600, which is swing high, followed by 18,210, which is 3-week high level. Strategy for the trader would be, traders should wait and try to buy at support level with a strict stop loss of 16,722 level for all their new long positions. On the Bank Nifty front, we witness underperformance of the Bank Nifty as compared to benchmark Nifty. In this week, the Bank Nifty has formed doji candle pattern, indicating directionless nature of the index for the short to medium term. On the daily chart, it has consistently sustained above its 200-day simple moving average, indicating initial sign of bottoming out of the index for the short to medium term. Daily momentum indicator RSI sustaining below its 40 mark, which shows negative momentum still continues for the short to medium term in the index. Now, immediate support level for the Bank Nifty would be 35,327 mark, which is its weekly low, followed by 34,815, which is a swing low. Upper side resistance would be placed at 37,181 level, which is its 20-week simple moving average, followed by 38,241 level, which is its 2-week high. For the next week, we have identified two stocks which has the highest probability to outperform the broader market. Both are on buy side. First is TCS. One can buy at 3,640 level for the target of 3,830 mark, and stop loss would be 3,540 level. The next stock would be Hindustan Zinc Limited. One can buy at 347 level for the target of 380. And stop loss would be 329. So friend, that's it for the current week. If you like our Nifty commentary as well as our stock pick, you are requested to subscribe our YouTube channel and also do follow us on Twitter and Instagram. Thank you all and have a nice and profitable trading and investing. Thank you.
Investments in securities market are subject to market risk. Read all the related documents carefully before investing. Investors must make their own investment decision based on their specific goals, financial position, and risk appetite. The content provided herewith is purely for information and educational purpose only.